But the interesting thing to me was for a counterculture hero like George Carlin, he really was a blue-collar worker. He'd go to his office at 9 a.m. and he'd sit and write. I mean, I've never met a person who smoked that much pot and worked that hard. He would write his jokes, and then he would get out the weed, or as he would say to me when I was sitting in his office, it's punch-up time.